14 says PQR is a right angle triangle. PR is 8 and QR is 12. Find the size of the angle max x. You know that opposite over adjacent is tan. So you have that tan x is equal to 8 over 12. X will be tan inverse of 8 over 12, which is shift tan of 8 divided by 12. The answer will be x degrees is equal to 33.690 degrees, which is to one decimal place it will be 33.7 degrees. That's it for 14 a.